9 tri-state schools will soon be added to the program, which provides food and school supplies to students. It's in partnership with Crayons to Computers and Kroger. The foundation says it hopes to help 7,000 students this year. The 9 new additions to the program have not been announced yet. Hubbard's Cupboards currently serves 4 schools in the Mount Healthy School District.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap subscribe and hit the links to find out more.